So we had an accident in June 2013. One of our friends, Sarah, died during a performance, during the battle scene. And her cable broke and she fell off. It was a pretty high fall and she passed away. You don't expect something like that to happen ever, but it happened. The people were pretty motivated about going back on the wall, pretty happy about it, I would say, of course.